made a mistake coming here. I surrender!
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
By a local lady in fuel. She's being besieged by bandits at the lighthouse. Should we help her? She'll everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone, the Baron is speaking.
You fucking dickheads! What's so hard about naming one measly prop in a whole gang? So secure the dozen boys already? What if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you off too, and come calling at my door? His rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop worshipping her too. I don't really give a fuck as to how you get her. Burn the whole island if you have to. But if you dare come back empty-handed, you will be singing falsetto come morning. Fucking cretins.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you. fuck are you?
I have help now! We'll kill you all any moment now! Where is your Baron? He's not here yet! This, you shite! Hit that dog well! Get here, you dirty dog! Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then.
You enemy?
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after the war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kyo, we helped you. So could you help us in return by leading our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Martin, you have to find the archive. We should be near the command center. Look for short tickets after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then. We don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young. Alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Turn the electricity on. There. Take the left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live. Thank you.
Attention, ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Stepionic, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs trick. Don't panic and strictly observe Directive 01 like a broken record. I don't even know what to do anymore.
We are switching to emergency supply. Should be enough for the lead.
You already have the map. Just wait for your eyes.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where...
Mommy, look at what they drew!
Senior researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, you can't come in here. Come. Show me the picture.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, city lights. If not for directive, all ones. If we had any means of communication...
it's dropped.
Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
The lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
To something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Tell me, Gul, how did this Baron come to power?
The base, Anna here. Damn sand. I'm near the port, watching the main road. Got activity. Nothing serious so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. So, people, I had a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. But Dawson, that boss, is a opponent to put in the corner. And he's not on a joyride here, oh no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command.
lift to town, will ya? Come, I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof.
I see him. Just a moment. Reloading. Shit. Dust got in the lock. It's hard to cycle now. Damn. Sweat got in my eyes. Can't hit the bastard. No matter.
Fucker! I'll make you my bitch now! Oh, you're fucking dead already, you hear me? I'll whip you to pieces like a rat you are! Oh, you bitch!
Ha! Tag him and bag him. All right, Artyom. Check his nest out. There's bound to be something interesting. I'll be packing in the meantime. See you at the base.
False car, choice. inside!